Okay, so my name is Daphney Clermont, and right now we are at the National Institute of Health, and we're actually in the laboratory of muscle stem cell and gene regulation. I'm specifically interested in the skeletal muscle satellite cells. So in order to study those, we have to first isolate them from the whole muscle. And so we have to first digest the muscle and then stain the cell surface markers specific to those cells and then sort them using a machine that would extract those cells of interest, so that we can further study them using other biomedical tools. I grew up in Haiti and I moved to the US when I was about 8 years old, and I like learning new languages, hanging out with my family. As a child, I was always curious, and so when I moved to the US, I found that the sciences really answered a lot of the questions that I had. I always wanted to know how the human body functions and what causes illness, and I was passionate about helping to find cures to certain illnesses. And so I decided to pursue that in college, and I had to find mentors who shared that passion to help me and push me. I was studying microbiology, but studying muscle stem cells, and I didn't know how the two connected and how I would apply that to my future career. But then I realized that underneath all of that was genetics. I was so interested to understand how such small organisms can cause such dramatic effects in the human body, and so I find that I'm a hands-on learner, and I learn more when I do something than when I just sit in a lecture hall. And what research gave me was it allowed me to not only learn what I was learning in the lecture halls, but also to apply what I was learning to real-life problem solving. Part of my day includes bench work, but also data analysis, so in Excel. The bench work involves immunofluorescence, so staining my cells. It also involves isolating DNA, RNA, and protein for further analysis. So first we're looking at the cellular level, understanding those mechanisms, and then later being able to apply those to improve health and to improve advanced medicine. Some people say they become scientists because they don't like working with people, but in the lab you're actually working with others, and the lab is sort of like a family here.
I sequence some data.
Oh, okay.
It's RNA sequencing and also chip sequencing data. And
okay.
Then find out what's going on.
Nice. You know. It's not a lonely place. It's actually a very exciting place. Especially here at the NIH, it's just really interesting to be at the center of biomedical research where new findings are surfacing every day. It's just really exciting to see how this is going to change medicine and how it's going to change human health. If you're interested in pursuing science, first find your interests. Try different things. There might be different subjects that you're interested in, and sometimes those things come together.